How to modify fasteners in Ondsel. Select Tools and then Addon Manager. Then install the Fasteners Workbench. Restart Ondsel and select the Fasteners Workbench. Then choose a threaded rod. Select it and add real thread. Also change the length. Now go to the Part Design Workbench and create a new body. Select a face and create a new sketch. Then draw a shape and select pocket to cut out the shape. Want more? Then check out my long form channel.